everybody, this is Supercraft here, and today we're playing Fortnite. I've heard a lot of good stuff about this game, and I've actually played it a bit with my friend, Killing Meat. And I think it's pretty cool, but I can't stop myself from dying. So, I'm here to make a video on this game. Hopefully we can win a match, what I've never done. And yeah, let's go. This is taking longer than I expected. Okay, so. Well. I don't know what to say. Hey! So. Well, as I said, I'm making a video on Fortnite. So, well, let's go right in. As you see, I don't need to put anything in, because, once again, I've already played this game. You can find rare metal. Oh. Battle Royale. And here we go. Play. No! Squad. I go with squad because then people could help you. If you're on your own, you have more chance of dying. But in a pack, more people can see you. But in a pack, people could shoot them, and then you'll know where the danger's coming from, and so on. So, hopefully, I actually win. I'm a bit annoyed. I have no gold! Sorry. That's my controller. For some reason, I wished it in front of the camera. So. Let's dance. By the way, I will have a better setup. Not soon, but I will have a better setup. So the camera will face the actual screen and I won't have to maneuver it so it looks up. So that's a good thumbs up. Now then. 3, 2, 1, boom. I'm the first one out. I'm going right down. Because I don't think that's anything, is it? No! It's a building! Yay! And no one's here, I think. So I'm going to be going here first, so I at least can get some stuff and not die straight away. My team's over there, I forgot I was in a squad. No. Okay. Ooh, assault rifle. Oh, that's good. That's so good. Got an assault rifle right at the start. Ooh, more ammo. Hold on. I hear the chest. It's down here. It's behind there. Yes. Got some chest. Hopefully I get a bush. Oh, I didn't get a bush. That's a shame. Anyways, I got a rifle, so can't complain. Now then, I think the best option is to make my way over there. But also not the best option. Well, hold on. No! Oh no, I gave away my position. Oh, I've forgotten how the mechanics work. Where's the map? No! I found it! Oh, no! Run! Basically, the aim of the game is, well, to win. But you have to stay inside the eye of the storm, or you did. So, yeah. That's what I'm trying to do. And I'm outside of the storm, which is really bad. I can't see the storm, but... Yee! Wait, by the way, leave a like and subscribe, and hit that notification bell to never miss a video. Also, Doctor Who fans, are you excited for the female Doctor or not? Put in the description below, hashtag, well, hold on, hashtag acceptable or hashtag not acceptable. To be honest, I'm accepting the new Doctor because it's about time that there's a female Doctor. And I hope she gets a really good Sonic, but I think she might keep Peter Capaldi's. But on with the game. I'm still not in the Eye of the Storm, so that's my main objective, now. Because, well, if you're outside of the storm, well, you're in big trouble. It's so far away from me. But I think the best option is just aim for my teammates, so I meet them on the way out of the storm. Hopefully I don't die on the way. And if someone starts shooting at me, I will use my shield potions. And on Minecraft servers, Minecraft minigames, anything that's multiplayer, feel free to play with me and say, well, hi. Even if you're on different teams, you could say hi. Crouch if you're in Minecraft, so just jump up if you're in Roblox, and shoot me if you're in this. No, just, well, jump, or dance, probably jump, but yeah, just to say hello, you're always welcome. Yes, there they are. Wait, are they even in the storm, the Eye of the Storm? Oh no! No! I'm dead. No. No. It's shrinking. Go, go, go. I really hope I can get a bush in this game. Because, well, it's a bush. You could hide literally anywhere. Except for on cobble on the roads. Because then, well, you're not really hidden, are you? So, I think I'm going to die. So, this might be a really short play. Thing is, I have to keep going this way. Otherwise, I won't get to my teammates. And I won't... Oh no, the storm! No, at least I'm getting closer to the, well, into the storm. Well, the eye of the storm, not the actual storm. Oh no. Oh yeah, also on with Doctor Who, give me your thoughts on how the next series is gonna be with a female Doctor. Because I don't think it will be any different. I'll just think, like, instead of he is a mad man, she's a mad woman, or something along them lines. Because, well, oh yeah. And what do you think the name of the song is going to be? Because it's been a tale of a madman in a box, a tale of an idiot in a box, And, well, in my opinion, I think it's going to be a tale of a woman in a box. Because, well, Jodie's a woman. And, well, that's just the only reason. She's a woman. So there's no point not, telling people that she's a woman. Okay, I'm glad that we're here. But the reason I'm not glad is that we're right outside of this, we're in this, we could literally die. The storm is getting closer. No! Wait. Did I just go the wrong way? I need to go to this. Go.
It's not that close.
Ah! It's close! It's really close! Go. No! Go. I can get safe. No! Yes! Teammates! Teammate! No! Is he moving? Come on! Good man is not left behind! Come on! Okay. Oh, it's even further! No! Okay. Hopefully, we can survive. We're in the top 40, which is surprising. Surprising for me. We're getting shot. No! Go. No! I'm dead. I'm straight up dead. Okay, if I can get behind that tree, he might not see me. I'm dead. I knew it when I went down. I'm dead. Okay, hopefully we have enough time to play one more game. Because my channel is not verified, I'm not allowed to play. I'm not allowed to do a video longer than 15 minutes. So, if we can get my channel verified, then I'll give you longer videos. Ouch. Okay, hopefully this game goes a lot better. Probably gonna die in this. Well, I might have to end it really close to now, because I've only got 2 minutes left in this video and 1 minute 20 seconds until game. Still have 1 minute just to play the game, but I will do a second part to it, because I didn't really get to play this right now. So, what's your thought on this game? Is it a good game, or is it a bad game? Oh yeah, and give me suggestions on what games I could play. That would be really good for me to play. And mind you, this is a kid-friendly channel. Remember that. Go. Oh, my teammates are so far away. Why do they have to go that far away? I'm gonna try and get close to them, so I start off with them.